It has been informing Lima residents about local government news for about two decades, and it's about to get some upgrades. GTV is the city's community information channel. It is still working with much of the original equipment from back in the 1990s. City Council members, the mayor's press conference, along with public service announcements are aired on that channel. Now, next week, Monday, December 4th through the 8th, GTV will be off the air as new equipment and software is being installed. City officials say programming will be enhanced as well.
With the new equipment upgrade, we're going to be also offering some new content that's going to include behind-the-scenes episodes where Mayor will be job shadowing with various members of our city departments. The first episode is going to feature our utilities department, where Mayor is going to go to the wastewater plant, the water treatment plant, and also out with utility field services to replace a water line.
GTV airs on Spectrum Channel 1021, and the new behind-the-scenes programs can also be seen on the City of Lima's YouTube channel.